The method to repair hot-dip galvanized coatings in the plant or in the field is contained in ASTM A780. The specification includes three acceptable materials for touch-up and repair of hot-dip galvanized steel: zinc-based solders, zinc-rich paints, and zinc spray metallizing. This video will review touch-up with zinc-rich paints. Zinc-rich paint is either brushed or sprayed onto a clean, dry steel surface. The concentration of zinc dust in zinc-rich paints used for touch-up is recommended to be either 65 to 69% or greater than 92% metallic zinc by weight in the dry film. Both organic and inorganic zinc paints can be used. Zinc-rich paint is the most common of the specification repair materials to apply in the shop and in the field. The area to be repaired should be clean, dry, and free of oil, grease, pre-existing paint, and corrosion products. If welds are in the area, ensure any weld flux or spatter residue is also removed by grinding or chipping it away. Where field service conditions include immersion, blast clean the surface to SSPC SP10 NACE No. 2 near white metal. To provide a smooth repair coating, the blast cleaning should extend into the surrounding galvanized coating. For less aggressive field conditions, power tool cleaning to bare metal may be performed to SSPC SP11 as a minimum. When blasting or power tool cleaning is not practical, hand tools may be used in accordance with SSPC SP2. Apply zinc-rich paints as soon as possible after surface preparation to avoid the development of any oxides. Follow the paint manufacturer's instructions and be aware of the recommended temperature and humidity conditions, curing time, and paint thickness per application. Spray or brush the zinc paint onto the surface with multiple passes per the manufacturer's recommendations. Once the repair coating has cured, the product can be inspected and the thickness verified by electromagnetic, magnetic, or eddy current measurements. The final coating thickness for areas repaired with zinc-rich paint should be 50% more than the galvanized coating thickness requirement as specified in ASTM A123, A153, and A767, but not more than 4.0 mils, 100 microns. Multiple applications of zinc-rich paint may be necessary to achieve coating thickness repair requirements. Follow the manufacturer's curing instructions between applications.